appreciate it. When she rode the train back up to Seattle, she had shown me this video, pictures that she had taken. That's a railroad track crossing bridge right there. Looks like double track. It wasn't that one. This is actually part of the lake system, Shasta Lake. double stack or empty well car train going up the mountain right now. Don't know if we'll see any cars. Maybe we will, maybe we won't. I think the train line actually gets fairly close up there. Now I don't see no train cars. Must have caught the tail end of it. The crossing is up here. I think right. Nope, not here. Shasta Lake up here on the left. And there's the bridge that has railroad tracks underneath it. back into another tunnel and we'll go right. The tunnel will go straight. We'll remain in a tunnel and we'll cross them again. I don't know if it pops out before we get to that point or not. There's a marina down there. The tracks go right back into another tunnel right below us here. Shasta Lake is about 20 miles or 30 miles south of Shasta Mountain. I guess in a way maybe it starts back at Shasta Mountain, but I don't know. Anyway,